Hello students, myself Jyoti Gupta from Global Teachers Academy. Here I am discussing about the CBSE UGC NET electronic science syllabus. Actually, this electronic science syllabus of UGC NET is divided into 11 units. These units also consist of 2 or 3 subjects as a combination. First unit is EDC, Electronics Devices and Circuits. I will discuss about all these units with details. Okay. Second unit is network analysis and signal and system. Signal and system is a different subject in electronic science, but here it is a combined form of unit is given here. Now next unit is digital electronics. Fourth unit is control system. Next fifth unit is electromagnetic field theory and microwave electronics. Microwave electronics is different subject, but in UGC NET syllabus it is combined with electromagnetic field theory. Next sixth unit is communication system. Seventh unit is analog circuits. Eighth unit is microprocessor. Microprocessor consists of 8085 and 8086. And I will discuss in detail after some time. Now, next ninth unit is power electronic devices and solid state. Sometimes it is a different subject. It is a complete subject of power electronics. But here it is some part of power electronics is given here. Okay. Next unit is optical fiber communication, and last unit is instrumentation. Instrumentation is also consists of 2 parts. First part is biomedical instrumentation. Next part is consists of AC bridges, potentiometer, and some other parts. I will discuss in later. Now discussing in details, I will erase here no topics. EDC, electronic devices and circuits. This also consists of VLSI, very large scale integration. Some parts of VLSI is given here, asking UGC NET. Details is not given here. So let's start with EDC. First topic, subtopics of EDC. First topic is electronic transport phenomena. In this topic, we discuss about the Fermi levels, next is energy band gap, behavior of insulator, semiconductor and metals.